Tessa, and her name is Rebecca.
And we're from Dutch Braids. Today we're going to do a tutorial on the Luli braid. Today we're going to make a Luli braid. You're going to divide the hair in two parts, like this. I've divided her hair here in the middle. I've separated it in two parts. I made already one. I'm going to show you on the other side how to make it. You divide the hair in two parts, and then you take a little strand at the bottom here near her neck to make the third strand. This strand you can do nothing. You can twist it or you can braid it anything you like. I'm going to braid. At the bottom I'm going to put in an elastic. You can do this with a clip if you have some thicker hair, but her hair is very fine, so the clip will fall out. So I will do this with an elastic. Not too tight, because I'm going to need the elastic for the whole braid. Take these two strands and you're going to start a braid. So you have three like this, over and over. We've got another video how to make a regular three-strand braid, so if you like, you can see that also. So I'm at the end of the braid now. I'm going to use this elastic in a moment. I'm going to pull this strand. You can leave it as if you like this, but also you can take this strand, hold it, and then pull on those strands. Pull them outside. And it will look like you are making little waves. So it's quite cute. You don't have to pull hard. Just make some waves. So, and then I'm going to take out this elastic and just finish it off with putting it on the braid. You got a Luli braid. There's still some flyaways from Tessa's hair. We got from a Knip Kids Kapsalon, that's in Dutch. We got some lovely clips. I will put her website, or she sells them through Facebook, so I'll put that in the info box below. But just for fun, you can clip them in, like so. And on the other side. Oh, this is the hairstyle for today.
Bye bye everyone. Goodbye.